In the daily routine, we do number one, when you turn up at work, everyone 3S's their workplace, which is sweep, sort, and standardize. That's really simple. And in the process of doing that, they'll uncover something that's bugging them. They'll uncover some opportunities for improvement. So they'll spend 10 to 15 minutes making that improvement. Then that goes straight on the chat, and you have the morning meeting next, which might take you 15 minutes, or 10 minutes to start with. And once you get into this routine, your business will be on fire. You'll be on lean fire. Your business will grow and grow and grow. You say, well, how can we afford to stop? How can we afford to stop? It seems crazy. We're too busy. We're up to our eyeballs in work. We're not meeting customer delivery dates, all those things. Then you are the person that needs this the most. We were in that same situation. We got into a desperate situation in 2017 when we put in a massive plant in our Hamilton factory. Everything went wrong with the commissioning of it. And a friend recommended me to the book 2 Second Lean. I devoured it in about a few hours, and we just immediately put it into practice, and it literally saved us from the brink of bankruptcy. We were pushed to the wall. We had customer orders waiting. Our DIFOT score had gone down to 40 or 50%. It was our seconds percentage was through the roof. Our labor percentage was through the roof. Everything was chaos. If you're a manufacturer listening to this now, you'll understand some of the terms I'm talking about. So we thought, well, how can we afford to do this? It took me a lot of convincing of my team, but I got my leadership team to read the book as well. And then we started sharing it in our morning meetings, and away we went, and we started to practice this routine. And slowly but surely, we dug our way out of this really massive hole we'd got ourselves into. And then it was blue sky. So it can seem very contradictory or very, what's the word? I can't think of the word anyway. I'm not a wordsmith. Sorry about that. Just a practical, just a very, what's the word? Down-to-earth, grassroots-level business person, or someone that's trying to very passionate about this subject and very passionate about sharing with everybody else that will listen. So get this routine going on, and you start to build this routine in your business, or kata. The Japanese word is kata. Routine, really important to get this routine going on. So again, I should have said this at the start, but lean really is about stop. Stop and fix what bugs you. Stop putting up with inefficiencies. Stop putting up with, you know, tripping over cords to get to here. Stop putting up with rummaging through your toolbox to get your hammer. Stop putting up with piles of paper on your desk and rummaging through those to get those bits of paper. You've got to stop and fix what bugs you. So that's what lean is about. And again, in a nutshell, stop.